Krystle Carrington.
Just won't stop, Krystle. I can't eat, I can't sleep. I try to work, but I can't stop thinking about Boyd and my baby. And how I'd like to die like them.
Suicide is not the answer. You've got to deal with your feelings.
I know. I've tried to convince myself of that, but all I do is keep thinking about Boyd. And I see Kathy, my baby, running from room to room, pulling her little doll with her. My house is so empty now. It's all hollow, like I am.
Sarah, as long as you're alive, she's a part of you. Kathy lives in your love for her, and she always will. I want you to come back to Denver with me.
Oh, I can't. My home is here.
But I can't stay here, and I'm not gonna leave you alone. Please, come back with me.
I don't think it's a good idea, darling. I don't think it's the answer.
I'm not sure there is an answer, Blake.
What is she going to feel when she sees Christina?
I don't know. But they're not going to keep her in the hospital overnight, and I can't just leave her alone. She's got to have someone to talk to. She needs our help.
All right. I'll have Gerard prepare a room for her. I love you.